Hello everyone, myself Narayan Pawar, HOD of Electrical Department at Praveen Patil College of Diploma Engineering and Technology, Bhayandar. We are going to study subject Electrical Substation Practices, Department Electrical Engineering, Semester 6. We will study subject as Electrical Substation Practices. Subject code 22633. So first we have to see the definition of electrical substation. Electrical substation means the substation can have a circuit breaker that are used to switch generation and transmission circuit in and out of service as needed or for emergency requiring. For shutdown of power to a circuit or redirection of power, that is known as substation. Substation means that it is nothing but requirement of electric power. So that power are used for different purpose. It is used for the commercial application, it is used for industrial application, it is used for domestic application. Domestic application means as residential purpose, for hospitals, for cinema hall. So that is the domestic application. Industrial application means it is used for industrial purpose. It is for the large industry, it is required for the medium industry, it is required for the small industry. So that is depends upon the types of industry. So power are required for different purpose. It required for industrial purpose, it required for domestic application, it required for agriculture field also. So it is the requirement for the electrical power. So that power are directly fed through the substation. So as electric power from substation, it first as electricity generate with the help of generation power plant. It may be generated with the help of thermal power plant, it may be generated with the help of nuclear power plant, it may be generated with the help of hydro power plant. Thermal power plant means the electricity generated with the help of the coal. As coal is the basic source which required to generate the electricity with the help of thermal power plant. In hydropower plant, as hydro is nothing but the water, as potential strength of the water are required to generate the electricity with the help of hydropower plant. In nuclear power plant, as uranium-235 and thorium-232. So these nuclear reactors are used to generate the electricity. So these are the different power plant which generate the electricity. As thermal power plant, as coal is the basic source which is required to generate the electricity, hydro is nothing but the water, as water and potential strength of the water are required to generate the electricity with the help of hydropower plant. In nuclear power plant, as the nuclear reactor may be the use to generate the electricity, as uranium-235 and thorium-232. So this is the generating power plant which generates the electricity. Now we have to transmit this electricity of generating station to the transmission substation with the help of transmission line. So that transmission line also classified on the basis of distance. It may be the long transmission line, it may be the medium transmission line, it may be the small transmission line. So first electricity is generated with the help of the generating station as hydropower plant, nuclear power plant and thermal power plant. These power plant which generate the electricity. So that electricity directly feed to the transmission substation. Transmission substation means it transmit the electric power from generating substation to the transmission substation. Then that transmission substation which transmit the electrical power to the distribution substation. Distribution substation is nothing but the MSEB electricity board as distribution electricity, which distribute electricity with the help of feeder to the different consumer as the distribution substation. So these three electrical substation, first as the generating substation, second as the transmission substation, and third as distribution substation. So first electricity are generate with the help of generating substation as thermal hydropower plant, thermal power plant, hydropower plant, nuclear power plant, gas power plant, so wind power plant. So these are the different power plant which generate the electricity, and that electricity feed to the transmission substation. Transmission substation which received the electrical supply from generating substation and feed to the distribution substation. Then distribution substation is that substation which distribute the electrical power to the different source. It distribute the electric power for the domestic application, it distribute power to the commercial application, it distribute power for the agriculture application with the help of feeder, and it distribute the electrical power with the help of distribution substation. Now we have to see the definition of substation again. Substation is that which supply electric power from generating substation through the transmission substation to the distribution substation. As shutdown of the power to the circuit breaker or redirection of the power with the help of that substation means that power to the substation with the help of that equipment. So continuity of supply and shutdown of the supply with the help of the substation is take place. That is the main function of substation, which supply electric power to the distribution substation with the help of generating and transmission. And then that electricity are feed to the different source as commercial application, domestic application, and industrial application. So substation can have a circuit breaker that are used to shut down of electric power as switch of generation and transmission circuit in and out of the service as needed for emergency requiring shutdown of the power to the circuit or redirection of the power. That means the direct current voltage, it may be the positive or negative polarity. So that is depends upon the flow of the current as well as the flow of the voltage. Means substation is the device which transfer electric power from one circuit to another circuit with the help of transformer also. Circuit breaker is the device which make or break the circuit under normal and abnormal condition. That is the circuit breaker. So different types of the circuit breaker used in the power systems: aseptic circuit breaker, vacuum circuit breaker, air brake circuit breaker, air blast circuit breaker. So these are different types of the circuit breaker which is used in power system to make or break the circuit with the help of circuit breaker. That is the protective device in power systems. Next, we have to see the what is a substation and why it is needed, why substation are required. So I have repeat again, a substation is the intermediate, means between high voltage transmission or distribution and end user, including connecting generators, transmission or distribution lines and load to each other, and generally stepping higher voltage down to the lower voltage to meet specific customer requirements. So these are the need of the substation as well as the definition of the substation. Substation as the common point or the intermediate point between the high voltage transmission or the distribution and end user, including the connecting generator. Transmission or distribution lines and load to the each other are connected and generally stepping higher voltage down to the lower voltage with the help of substation, and that voltage are directly fit to the specific customer requirements. For example, we cannot use electricity directly from 11 kV power lines or 33 kV power lines. In order to use energy from these lines, we will have to get power through substation from these lines. It may be the 11 kV or it may be 33 kV. We can't receive the directly power supply from that high voltage line. So therefore, it is required to install a substation near to that transmission line. If we want to transmit the electrical energy over long distance, then it is also required to install a substation to get high voltage for transmission. Also, a substation is required for control of the energy, that means changing of the frequency, converting from AC into DC or inverting from DC into AC, for switching of different feeders and transmission line. So that are essential things which is required to convert high voltage into the low voltage with the help of converting devices. Substation can be a simple as a one pole mounted transformer near our homes and village or factory. That transformer is the device which transmit electric power from one circuit to another circuit without change in frequency. That is known as the transformer. So as a complex and several power transformer as well as the auxiliary transformer, current transformer, potential transformer, circuit breaker, isolator, bus bar, LSP, lightning arrestor panel, high voltage panel, power factor implementation plant, AVS, IVS, ATS, high voltage cable, low voltage cable, main distribution board, then SDP, simple distribution board. So these are the main things which required to feed electric power from 11 kV to 33 kV. So by converting with the help of the transformer, with the help of the circuit breaker, then electric power are directly fed to our home as well as village. So that things are essential to avoid the electrical shock, to avoid the short circuit, to avoid the burn of the electrical appliance. So that converting of the high voltage into the low voltage are essential. So these are the different types of the protective device are used between transmission line to the electric supply to our home. So that things are essential. So which is required to converting the high voltage into the low voltage and which fit to the electric power. For small and heavy electrical equipments, all in one yard are the connected, then it can easily supply electric power from one substation to another substation. So these things are essential, so substation are the required. Thank you, students.